Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel Saint Media. It's still the BB Niger lockdown show. V attacks Erica's leadership. V is not comfortable with the way Erica is running the BB Niger 2020 lockdown house. V and Erica have never claimed to be friends, but their relationship was even more severe after Ebuka revealed the case of Erica safeguarding Tolaniba's secret about V's man in the lockdown house. After Erica emerged as the seventh head of house in the BB Niger lockdown house, picking Prince as her deputy, V means no word in expressing that she believes Erica cannot stand alone as a leader. She has to always lean on her boyfriend Kidwaya to get things done. She was so pissed at the disorganization of the wager prep that she had to word this in the presence of all the housemates. Yesterday, the house was in turmoil from the disarray during the wager presentation after Lucy walked out when her idea was not adopted into the wager presentation. The lack of cooperation was the reason Prince got so angry that he had to beg Biggie to give all the housemates a strike each while shouting at his fellow housemates to behave better. Prince was not the only one who didn't find the housemate behavior funny. Dorothy and V were also in that ship. After the wager preparations, V took this conversation to her friend Leko. She compared Erica's leadership to the recently concluded regime of Ozo. V said to Leko, "We are always cooperative when Ozo is the head of house because he's diplomatic, but Erica, on the other hand, leans on Kidwaya to get things done. That was the reason I got peace during the rehearsal." Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned as I bring you more updates from the BB Niger lockdown show.